Hi everyone, this is Anne with Graphic Design How To, and today we're going to talk about how to open and edit a multi-page PDF with Adobe Illustrator CC 2019. And this has actually gotten a lot easier in this most recent version of Illustrator. There are a few different ways that you can do it. So let's go and grab a multi-page PDF. And I'm going to just drag this onto Illustrator. Okay, so we have some import options here. We have 5 pages inside this. I really wouldn't go over 10 pages because you're going to just end up with a huge file. But we can select a range, and I'm just going to go ahead and put all. Now, when I do this, it checks this little box down here, import PDF pages as links. And this will speed it up. It'll make it a much smaller file, but I want to be able to edit those pages. So I'm going to uncheck this and we'll say okay. Okay, now if I command minus and zoom out, I can see that Illustrator has created 5 artboards, one for each page or spread of this multi-page document. And if we do command Y, we can see what's editable. It's pretty much everything. It really depends on how the document was created, but if it was created in InDesign or Illustrator, you're going to be able to edit text, move things around, change it. If you don't have the fonts, that's going to be a problem, but this is completely editable. So now I'm going to save as, and I'll just save it as multi-page edit. And we'll save as PDF, and I'll put it right on my desktop. We'll go to save PDF. And now if we open this with Acrobat, you can see all the changes have been made. Now, if you happen to pull this in and you don't have the options available here, that means you're probably in an older version of Illustrator and you'll need to use a script. I've included the link to another video with a script that works for older versions of Illustrator, and that way you can edit in the same way. So that's my tutorial for today. If you like this video, please click on the like button, and I'll see you next week for another graphic design tutorial. Thank you.